Hello, children. How are you today? I hope you're fine. Our subject this hour is science, and our topic is house. Our subject this hour is science, and our topic is house. At the end of the lesson, you should be able to identify different types of house and mention them. Identify different types of house and mention them. Children, what is a house? A house is a building in which people live, usually the people belonging to one family. A house is a building in which people live, usually the people belonging to one family. Now, let's go to different types of house. We have cottage, we have hut, we have detached house, we have semi-detached house, we have apartment, we have bungalow, we have castle, we have palace, cave, tent, and mansion. These are different types of house. Children, repeat after me. Cottage, hot house, detached house, semi-detached house, apartment, bungalow, castle, palace, cave, tent, and mansion. These are different types of house. Remember, I said a house is a building in which people live, usually the people belonging to one family. This will end our lesson. Remember to go to your class, Jojo, and do your assignments. Thanks.